City Palace is a palace complex situated in the city of Udaipur. It was built over a period of nearly 400 years with contributions from several rulers of the Mewar dynasty. Its construction began in 1553, started by Maharana Uday Singh II of Sisodia Rajput family as he shifted his capital from the erstwhile Chittor to the new found city of Udaipur. The palace is located on the east bank of Lake Pichola and has several palaces built within its complex. The city palace in Udaipur was built in a flamboyant style and is considered the largest of its type in the state of Rajasthan. It was built atop a hill in a fusion of the Rajasthani and Mughal architectural styles, providing a panoramic view of the city and its surroundings. Overlooking Lake Pichola, several historical monuments like the Lake Palace, Jagmandir, Jagdish Temple, Monsoon Palace and Nimach Mata Temple all are in the vicinity of the palace complex. Now have a look at the timeline of the Maharanas of Mewar. There are several blocks inside the city palace of Udaipur. Like Amar Vilas is the uppermost court inside the complex, which is an elevated garden. It provides entry to the Badi Mahal. It was built in the Mughal style as a pleasure pavilion. Badi Mahal or Great Palace, also known as Garden Palace inside the central palace, situated on a 27 meters high natural rock.
বাবা এগুলো এলাও নয়।
View of the outside courtyard from the upper tier of the city palace. year inside the Shish Mahal or Palace of Mirrors and Glasses that was built in 1716 by Maharana Pratap. The cooking utensils used on that time in the city palace. It's a miniature formation of Udaipur City Palace complex. There are several types of musical instruments inside the museum, which was used different time by the Maharanas of Udaipur. This portion of the museum, you can have a look of the different music gadgets used on that time in the Udaipur City Palace. Here you can see the spectacular paintings of the different portions of the palace.